Alright guys, so back with Zimoyo.
I'm lost in all this shit.
So now we're gonna go check out the garage, look for some evidence that might help us on our search about the disappearance of Rachel and how to get Nathan and all of this. So last episode was very touchy. Shit is still here.
You won this battle, Max. You broke up my family. I salute you.
David, I didn't try to hurt you. Ever. But I won't let anybody hurt Chloe.
Too late, isn't it? You just better be damn careful with her. Don't you wander off into the dark.
Yeah.
Looks like David already booked a room.
Is it gonna be any use for other things? What you want? Yo, Max, your friend Chloe texted me that I'm out of the room. Alright, Chloe answered the phone. One pain in the ass is enough. Cool, I have to go. She sounds hot, so I get why. Chloe actually texted you. I sure didn't have her number. At least I still get to go ape with you, unless you want to chill with Chloe. Or we could all go. Okay, but you can't keep secrets from Ace. So I'm so glad I'll call you guys later. No emoji. Sweet, that'll be your baby. Alright.
Ouch.
Then I'll be here when I get back from home. Shit. He left the TV on.
Those poor whales are like beached angels. What is going on here?
Alright, need to go to the garage. Okay, let's search it out.
It looks like David finished his car repairs. Maybe there's some new clues around.
Let's search for new clues then.
I promise I'll help Miss Grant next time. Oh, meow, Miss Grant. Twist that knife. At least he has one weird fan. Wish I had surveillance footage of that conversation. Surveillance cameras at Pan Estates? David must be working for the Prescotts too.
Is this an editor? Not quite sure. Didn't affect anything. Like I didn't get any butterflies.
There's more to David Madsen than meets the eye. He should finish this letter to Joyce. That makes me sad. It was so incredible to see William again. I wish Chloe could too. Oh, jeez. David is packing up wedding stuff too. Either Chloe stole another gun, or David is out there armed.
Wow. And why he left the rest of the guns? I mean, these guns are all
here. What the hell did David do for Nathan? And what did his dad do for David?
Until now, no more. No
I wonder if David is going to the party.
Really? You think? Evidence.
Whoa, that is a serious padlock on that locker. Hey, David, what you hiding?
How can we open it then? Really? What numbers? 911.
Shit. For once, I don't have time to search for the code. Oh, I need to find a way to break this padlock. Oh, look at the baby blue jay eggs in the nest. I better move his plank if I want to take the shot. Excuse me. Just one picture, please. Click. Another photo from my Arcadia Bay Wildlife series.
And
oh, thank you. Sleep tight, my eggy wags.
So I'm not supposed to look for numbers for this lock. I just need to find something to break it. Is that it? Space was full of locks. Tools. What shall I break it with? Crowbar.
Okay. I can use that crowbar to pry open the locker.
Let's go.
Sorry, David, but I bet you would do the same thing as me. Coordinates, photos of Kate, Nathan. Oh, yes.
Oh my god. And fire? Everything. Me? Okay.
Score. Back to Chloe now.
Why? Why is this any good? Okay, let's go.
Yo, Chloe!
Call Chloe.
Are you ready yet? I have to get back to my dorm.
Are we happy?
Very happy. I hit the secret file jackpot. Kate, Nathan, and Rachel. Plus some location coordinates. David is like a one-man surveillance army. Now let's get the hell out of here before we get busted.
Now let's go find out what Nathan is hiding in his room.
We have to be extra careful.
Max, now it's time for Nathan Prescott to be afraid of us.
Way to go, girl. So this teacher turned out to be a good guy or what?
Hey, Max. How you doing?
Oh, hi, Mr. Jefferson. I'm okay. And this is my friend, Chloe.
Yeah.
Chloe? Why isn't somebody as cool as you going to Blackwell?
I was way too cool for this school. It's a long story. In actual files here.
I can imagine. Max, are you sure that you're all right?
It's weird just being on campus like everything's normal.
I know. Lame as it sounds, life has to go on.
I think there's too much going on in my life.
On that note, Blackwell duty calls. Remember, I'm going to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest tonight at the party, so I hope you'll be there to celebrate, even though I'm sorry you didn't enter a photo. I understand your reasons. You can't force an artist to work.
I feel like a total loser, but it's been a hard week to focus. No pun intended.
I'm proud of you for caring so much about a troubled friend, and I take hope in the fact that you have plenty of time to find your way. Just get in the habit of putting your work out there.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson. I'll definitely be there tonight.
Me too. I'll be Max's date. You better dance with us at least once.
Nobody should have to see me dance. Plus, you don't want to watch the old hipster trying to keep up with the kids. I have some pride. Be seeing you.
Yes, you will.
Hot for teacher.
Gross! You're out of control.
Not yet. Just wait until the rager tonight.
Shut up.
Don't be jealous because Mark Jefferson thinks I'm cool.
I am so ignoring you.
Fine. Since I'm here, I'll see if I can get some dirt from Justin. I haven't talked to him in a while.
Now that is a great plan.
All right, so should be going to the.
Let's see if I can find out where Nathan is.
Where he is? Why? Just in his room, right?
Way too much. Hey, Daniel, you look bummed out. Are you all right?
Hola, Max. I just figured out that my photos basically suck. I'm a wannabe artist.
You're not here to be a photographer. That's my gig. Look at that sketch you did of me. Incredible. And that's your art. Your gift.
I do feel better now. You are good, Max.
By the way, have you seen Nathan Prescott?
You mean lately?
Like, anytime today?
I saw Jefferson talking with Nathan a little while ago, but I try to stay out of his way. I have enough assholes to deal with here.
Are you going to the end of the world party tonight?
It will be if I go, man. People here push me into lockers, not dance floors.
That's exactly why you should go to that party. We have to stand up to these Blackwell bullies for Kate. You won't be alone, Daniel.
Not with you to back me up, Max. Oh, damn it. I will go to the party like it is the end of the world.
Shit.
Okay, maybe I won't go, but... No, I won't do that, but I'll go.
Let's talk later. Okay, Daniel?
What's that? Yeah, bitch.
Oh, great. Chloe stole money from the Handicap Access Fund. We're going to hell.
I had to clear away another batch of debt.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Max, you always show up when I'm talking about you. And I swear, it's not about that petition you didn't sign.
Why would you talk about me?
I was looking for Nathan Prescott, and I thought he might be in your class.
I'm surprised, Max. I didn't think you and Nathan were exactly friends.
Just study partners. I can't believe he does have friends.
That depends what your definition is. But I'd like to see more friendships at Blackwell, less bullying. Especially after this week.
Me too, Miss Grant. So, you don't know where Nathan is?
I saw him sulking off campus earlier. But you look like you have more on your mind than a question. I haven't been able to wrap my mind around that eclipse, much less the snow in Wales.
I think this is beyond science.
Nothing is beyond science except for our lack of knowledge. We may never know why. But that doesn't change reality.
I am worried about reality. I feel like it's changing right in front of us.
You and Samuel both. We were talking about that before you came over. Our planet is changing, but it's not mystic. It's erosion.
You think that's why all these animals are dying here?
Well, our shoreline has been receding, not to mention the daily contamination of the ocean. That's all you need to kill off sea and wildlife here. Unless you know something I don't.
I'm not telling you, of course.
What's I wonder Tobanga? If the Tobanga knows more than anybody here.
Oh, Max, nobody even knows who brought the Tobanga here. It was likely stolen from the South Pacific by local fishermen. But I know what you're saying. There's a lot of energy here.
All right.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant. I have to get going. I'll see you later.
It's always good talking to you, Max.
Good.
All right, so now I know.
Not around.
Nathan is not around,
I
so should
go
be...
back to Chloe.
Exactly.
That's so ironic that Warren asked Max to the drive-in.
Hey, Brooke, how are you?
Considering what happened to Kate, I could be better. Are you okay?
Don't worry about me.
I might feel better taking your drone for a quick flight.
Miss Grant finally gave up and let me fly her again. But you're going to the drive-in with Warren, so you don't have time to fly my drone.
Really? I can't fly your drone because I'm going to see ape movies with Warren?
You are perceptive, Max. Now, excuse me. My drone needs me. That's so ironic that Warren
All right.
to the drive-in.
That was mean. Let's go, Chloe. Enough with this.
Coast is clear.
Let's go.
It would be so cool if you and me were going to school here together. But now you can have Mr. Jefferson all to yourself. Ugh, you suck. Now let's get into Blackwell Ninja mode.
Yep, let's do it. What you're hiding, Nathan? I wanna just bust you, man.
It's so lame they don't have co-ed dorms here.
Yes, because I want Nathan Prescott in the room next door.
Good point.
Wait here. Give me the signal if Nathan or anybody shows up.
I won't let you down, Batmax.
Batmax.
Now I just have to find Nathan's room.
Really? Okay, who's there? Love takes club sex, ass, love, hit. Alright, let's do it. Still.
And after what happened to Kate?
Yeah, I feel so bad for
her. That's why you're so hot. Because you care.
I'm here with you, right?
Jiggy jiggy. Can I have a door?
Sharks. At least nobody messed with the Kate portrait.
Bigfoot's got big balls. Alright.
This can only be Nathan's room.
Definitely. Let's open it. She's a criminal now. She has no fear. She's leaving marks everywhere. Why you left this projector on?
Now I need to find Nathan's phone. Or... That's so cute and ironic. I can't...
Alright, so let's check the camera.
That monochrome camera is brand new and cost about $6,000.
Pass.
I thought Victoria had the photo bling, but once again, the Prescott's rule. I don't think this prescription has helped Nathan.
I'd cry too if I had him for a father and had to wear that suit.
That's mean.
Nathan is way into this party. Bad sign. Oh, bastard. Now I remember why I hate you. And why Kate will get justice. Oh, man. Sean Prescott might be Nathan's real problem. Too bad Nathan isn't more like his sister. She sounds awesome. And far away. Yes, Nathan sure needs diet pills. This is strong stuff.
And he left everything open? Why don't you turn it back, you stupid?
Nathan is way into this party. Oh, bastard. Now I remember why I hate you.
Let's see what Nathan hides in here.
Holy shit. That's the gun Nathan used on Chloe. A gift from...
From who?
Nathan likes his tortured subjects way too much. These films all have a dark pattern.
Is he that crazy?
Nathan took this from Kate's altar. Why? What is with this dude?
Let's take a picture of it.
What the hell are all those marks on the floor?
Move the couch. The couch. Yeah.
Let's find out what you're hiding.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes, little phone. You are mine now.
Perfect. Let's get the hell out of here.
Now I have Nathan's phone, so I can show it to Chloe. Well, before Nathan comes. Damn, Nathan. It's so damn creepy, but the guy. I don't think one book can guide the Prescotts.
Alright, I got what I want. What else here? That's the last thing I'll check.
That is so Chloe.
Yeah, I don't need to talk or I'm going to tell everyone. Alright.
Oh my god! Chloe! Oh, Chloe.
Shit, when was that? Why she didn't take it? Leave. Alright, let's lock up.
Damn, Max, you're finally back. I got worried. So, what did you find?
His room was clean and creepy. Check this out.
Boom, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
Whoa.
What are you doing in my dorm?
Why we had to talk about the phone here?
You're such a nosy bitch, Max.
Stop right there, Nathan.
Make me, ho. Max, I got this.
Shit, he's gonna
get the fuck out of my face.
Oh. All right.
You are so fucking dead. Get off me, bro.
Shit. Let's rewind this. Stop worrying. Stay out of it. Shit, if I stop worrying. Let him beat the crap out of it.
You like to hurt people, huh? Like Max? Like Kate? Like me?
The creature.
Feel this, motherfucker!
Enough. Shit.
Get up off me! Please!
Shit.
Please stop!
Shit.
He's down. Hey, come on.
Stop. Sorry.
Yes, we have to go.
Good, she took the gun.
Who's the bitch now?
Chloe!
Damn, Warren went full alpha on Nathan.
I wanna take a picture.
It was good. But scary.
Yeah, and I don't know how it's gonna fix
it, man.
Warren.
This really hurts.
He can get him.
Damn, that was intense. Warren, thank you so much.
For what?
For beating the shit out of Nathan Prescott? Dude, you
really... Alright.
I don't know. I kinda went crazy there. Like Nathan.
You're not anything like him.
Good to know. So where are you going? I better stick with you guys. Just in case you need me to get my Hulk on again. Or should I call the cops on Nathan?
No police. Not yet. So maybe you better...
Warren, me and Max have to do this on our own. No offense.
It's cool. Whatever I can do to help.
What you can do is find out anything you can about Nathan's father.
I'm on it. Between the snow and eclipse, I'm assuming the apocalypse is around the corner.
And thank you. Seriously. I'll call you later.
You better. I'm feeling pretty alpha now.
Yes, you are.
Be careful, dude.
Man, that guy is so fucking in love with you.
I know.
He really did give a serious beatdown to Nathan.
It was a little scary to watch him do that.
Now let's make a date with Frank.
Will he even answer you?
Frank always answers when he wants money. Like I said, Frank wants to see me right now.
Let's not keep him waiting.
All right.
I hate seeing those poor whales like that.
Me too. I just think of their families in the ocean out there looking for them. Well, that asshole is gonna help us find Rachel.
Or what? You'll actually shoot him? Chloe, do not count on my rewind. Seriously.
Obviously, I'm not counting on you. That's why I have a gun. And I might even save you someday.
About time.
I am so going to hit you. There's no way we could have guessed this is what would happen to us when we grew up.
I'm looking forward to the day when we can just go on a road trip to Portland.
Fuck yeah. You, me, and Rachel.
Absolutely. So let's play this cool, okay? Just pay Frank his money, and then we can get that code for the book from him. That's all.
Got it. No dicking around.
Let's roll.
Go. This girly run. All right, let's check the window first.
Can't see inside with this shit blocking the view.
All right. Okay, so let's just go.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins. You should have come alone.
She's my partner.
Yeah, we're bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
Just give it to him.
Oh, I thank you. That wasn't so hard now, was it? And let's not do any more business again.
Yeah, you bet.
Now, if you excuse me.
Frank? Could we ask you a couple quick questions?
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay.
Good,
okay.
Good. Then I need to use the
but
gun.
I'm not getting you high.
Nope.
Frank, we're not here to get high.
No, you don't look like the type. Not like Chloe here. So what do you hardy boys want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
You don't get it? You already did? Help or else? I'm sorry. You don't get it.
You don't get it, man. This is for a good cause.
No, man, I do not get it. Especially from a weirdo like you. You know, I hate the way you talk to me like you know more than I do.
No, I'm not.
Christ, I hate you, Blackwell shits. You expect everything for free. You're not getting any handouts from me. I work for a living, you understand?
Yes, Frank. Without those Blackwell shits as customers, you wouldn't have any work at all. Dude, you're a drug dealer.
Yeah, right, okay. Both of you are giving me a headache. No deal.
Frank, we didn't come here to fight. This is so much bigger than us.
But you come in peace? After you aimed a fucking gun at me and then pulled the trigger.
There were no bullets.
To be honest, Frank, you scared me. You held a knife on my friend. I didn't want to pull the trigger.
I could tell by the way you held that pop gun with both hands like it was a magnet. Or maybe I shouldn't have brought that knife to a gunfight.
I only want to shoot with my camera. I swear. Ask Chloe.
Look, Frank, Max doesn't need a gun anyway. So are we cool? Please?
Okay. We're cool for now. But my dog is... If you try any shit, he will bite your head off. He's done it before.
We're only here to talk. I wouldn't mess with your dog.
Shit, you wouldn't have time. You like dogs?
I love dogs, but...
I love dogs. Period. I wish I had one trained as well as yours.
Yeah, he had a bad trainer before. Real bad. But he's dead now. And I trained Pompadour how to be my friend.
That's very cool, Frank. Your dog is lucky you came along.
Maybe we can focus on rescuing Rachel now?
Rachel?
Shit.
Is that why you're really here?
Yes. We're so close to finding her now, Frank. We need all the help we can get now. Especially from you.
You and Chloe do not know Rachel like I did, and I couldn't even help her. You're in way over your heads. Why don't you just go play in your clubhouse?
Just help us, man. What are you hiding, bracelet?
Rachel said she gave you one of her favorite photos. That proves how much she cares. And you care. That's why you have to help.
How the hell did you know about that photo? That's my favorite picture of her. I can look at it anytime and she'll always be there for me. I can't stand not knowing where she is.
Just help us, man.
Not hearing her voice or her laugh anymore.
We can change all that. It's up to you.
Help us find her, Frank. Please. We really need your client list.
All the list?
Well, if there's a chance in hell, you two dorks can find Rachel. I'll take it.
Perfect.
My dog isn't barking at you, so I guess that's a good sign.
You have the list in your pocket.
But I want to.
Oh, of course.
Good luck.
Perfect.
That was cool Frank gave up the code to help us. It blows my mind that I was just here with Chloe in an alternate reality.
Alright, perfect. So we got some good evidence this part. We had the list, we had the phone and the email.
Chloe, are you okay?
I'm glad things worked out okay with Frank. It's nice to have one less enemy in Arcadia Bay.
Amen to that.
Perfect.
I better focus on this board and start tying.
Let's figure out.
Thanks to David's own investigation, I should be able to find out what Nathan did during the party's week.
All the correct clues for each section there. Alright, coordinates. And then coordinates and license. Map.
This is like goddamn math.
Okay, coordinates. And Nathan. And map.
Okay, this is just sad, Max.
What do you want me to do?
Looks like this is not relevant at all.
Coordinates. Car. Me.
I'll have to analyze these plates and coordinates to see if Nathan was under David's surveillance. Oh, no. This is not working. And that's all she wrote. Please let me find some clues about Nathan in here.
Max, I know we can snap all these pieces together.
Right. Great. Now, how do I find out which car is Nathan's to match the coordinates?
Alright, the fight. Car. Coordinates.
Max, there is no logical link between those clues.
Thank you.
Okay, Nathan's taillight is busted. And I'm pretty sure I saw that on one of the license plate photos.
Busted. Okay, which one is it?
Wow, sir. This looks like an expensive machine.
So that's Nathan's then.
Interesting. Is this Nathan's car?
You tell me.
Of course Nathan drives an SUV. Okay, overcompensating. So
this is
as usual.
Car. And then what else? Coordinates?
No. This is not working.
Nathan's car.
Fail. Abort. Wrong clues.
Here, this one.
Who does this car belong to?
Same as here. Come on. So this one. And that one. Maybe this one.
Those clues are not related.
These are related. What's this picture?
There's Nathan dealing to the kids right out in the open. I'm glad Warren got his revenge.
Alright, so these two pictures and one of the coordinates, right?
Why the hell are you following these people? And to where?
Oh, I have some. SX. SX. Alright.
Yep, another car David was tracking.
SX.
Who else was David tracking here?
This one.
Oh, yes. Now we're finally getting somewhere.
Chloe. Let's plug in these numbers and see if they lead to an actual address.
Aye, aye, Captain. Here we come, Rachel.
What else? You need me to investigate something else, this too?
I have to analyze Nathan's messages.
Nathan's messages.
Look at... There's a lot of numbers in here. Couldn't hurt to give this pin code a whack. This is the Vortex Club party where Nathan drugged Kate. If there is a dark room, we better find it. It's a good thing Chloe slipped all these files. Oh, there has got to be some good shit in his phone. I just need the code to unlock it.
Okay.
Oh, so busted. It's good to see the Prescotts can't cover up all their tracks. Holy shit. Nathan is seriously unhinged. But those numbers might be useful.
Oops, sorry. Alright, so the phone and this piece of paper for numbers, and then here there's also numbers and the SIM card.
Okay, Max, let's blow this code up and go home.
Perfect. Are we doing this again? Shit.
Let's start hacking.
The phone. 1111. How to use this? Alright, so the phone, we go 1 1 1 1 and
oops, bad code.
Ah, okay, let's say more numbers. 99, or what's that? 3988 3988
8. Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy. You locked it, dumbass.
9535, yeah, it was. 542, maybe the one in red. 542. 542.
You locked it, dumbass.
Alright, the SIM card, it only had four ones on it. Let's see. Student file. Why would someone put a student file? Anyways. 1010. 1010 or 7063. 7063.
You locked it, dumbass. You locked it, dumbass.
Alright, so let's think about it in another way. Oh, this is actually the SIM card. I thought it's a Visa card for some stupid reason. Alright, so this is a SIM card. So here, the buck code. So if the phone gets locked, any number, then we can use the buck code, right?
You locked it, dumbass.
8789, I'm gonna recognize all of it. 87897. 8789 7 8080 something 808 or something like that. Yeah.
Booyah.
Perfect.
Let's find out what Nathan Prescott has been trying to hide.
What up, need the G. Okay, cool. Bitch, you sold me water, asshole. Calm down, bring it to me. Bringing it. Stay away, pigs on the beach. Alright. You home? Good to party tonight?
Yes.
Home?
This is all about Nathan trying to score for the Vortex Club. Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party.
He didn't have enough drugs. Have cash on you. No fucking around. Give me the address. I'll call to give you the exact directions. In transit. Get that money out. You are bro. No shit.
Drug dealer drama.
You have paying night prices. Don't make me wait. Sorry for being a dick. Need more stuff. You home. Yes, don't come. Forgot. Hey, need weed.
God, Nathan.
Calm yourself.
You're out of control.
Soon, hook a brother up, please. Meet bitch. Beach. Be cold this time. Keep your smart mouth shut about.
So it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho stalker.
Is this from Nathan's father?
I've told you this before.
It's brutal.
It's not an excuse anymore. This is a business, not just a hobby. You want me to treat you like an adult who can get things done on his own? Impress me. I would like nothing more than to be proud of you. I'm not there yet. Okay. So she printed them. What else is missing? Ah, more of this investigation.
Let's look at Frank's drug deals during the week of the party. Maybe Rachel took a road trip with Frank, but she did come back. Frank is for sure the local dealer, but I doubt Rachel was carrying drugs for him, right? So what happened to Rachel after this? She dumped Frank, but I don't think he would hurt her. Rot must stand for Rottweiler. That does fit Nathan. Rotten. There's no doubt she loved him in some way. So weird how close they were. But Frank couldn't keep Rachel. Or protect her.
So what are we looking at then?
Frank's account book. But the client names are encrypted.
Okay, and then we have the codes here.
Yes, the game is on. Now, talk to us, account book. Tell us everything.
What else?
Okay, Max, remember these names. Everybody in Arcadia Bay must be high. That explains a lot.
So what do you want to do now? Nathan? Nathan is a rot. Then Chloe, Bulldog. What are we looking for? Katie? Is that our Kate? Chihuahua? So Katie's a Chihuahua and Nathan is a rot.
Frank sure is keeping his customers satisfied.
Chihuahua.
He could open a store.
There's a rot here with 65,000. Rot. Chihuahua there. Alright, so this too is on.
If Frank applied this kind of detail to his life, who am I to? I wonder what dog name Rot. Frank would have given me.
Rot again. So this one is definitely on. And then we have this one. And that one.
Okay, this is just sad.
Oh,
Max.
Shut up.
I'm getting a contact high just reading this.
Chihuahua there. Chihuahua here. Chihuahua there.
Two deals with Nathan on the same day? Party supplies, no doubt.
So this one is on, and the Chihuahua. Chihuahua.
If Nathan did drug Kate, he must have gotten the drugs from Frank.
Okay. That's something.
Oh, you're treading water, Otter. Try again. Max, all you have to do is find any deal. No.
What? She was gonna say?
This is not working.
All you have to do is find any deal with.
Those clues are not related. Max, all you have to do is find any deals between Frank and Nathan this week.
This week, Frank and Nathan. Alright, I can see here Rot. And what's the date today? Is it 10th of April? Rot. And then. Oh, that's October, okay. 4th of October, rot. It's one time rot. Another time rot. And then 5th and 6th, 6th of October. There's no rot here. Okay. Rot again, 7th of October. So this one have rot and this one have rot. Okay. Rot again, so, but this is the 30th of October. Try it first.
Oh, okay. Yes! These are all the times and places for Frank and Nathan's deals. That's it, Max.
Why is this helping? Okay. Oh.
Take a breath, Max.
No way.
Go through all this data and you can find out where Nathan took Kate after the party.
Really? Shit. That will be a hell of a job. I'm not a real investigator, for God's sake.
If Joyce knew what Nathan did to Chloe, she would fry his ass. Oh, that has to be the Prescott estate. Poor rich Nathan. Not much out there.
Alright, let's try this one. And it was the fourth, right? So this is the fourth here. And then the picture, he was in the fourth. Is there any more fourth? Yeah, there's a more fourth here. But it's the dorm, so it's okay. Take him to the dorm. But here.
If I can match one of the text messages and transactions with Frank, then I can find the exact location.
Okay, let me think about that. Fourth again. 250,000 must be the one. Alright, it's 11 PM. Alright, so 11 PM. Let me see. This one is 10:25, so that's the one. Here we go. And then we take that again.
Chloe, this is definitely perfect. The place.
Let me dig up some more clothes here. Nope. Nothing, Max. There's nothing here. Just some shitty old barn.
That's
Let's keep searching and find out who owns this haunted barn.
I'm on this. Hold on. Somebody named Harry Aaron...
Prescott.
I'm shocked. Should we call the police?
Fuck that. You know the police here are like Nathan's private security, right?
That's true.
That's so messed up.
As you've noticed, this whole town is messed up. We can't trust anybody. Except each other. So we have to go out to that farmhouse by ourselves.
I was afraid you'd say that. We could call Warren since he kicked Nathan's ass.
It's just the two of us, nobody else. And I'm not scared at all. You have the power. I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel. We have to find her, Max.
We will.
That's...
But remember,
wow.
My power isn't infinite. We still have to be careful. Do you hear, Chloe?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, right.
Holy shit, this is scary.
I know. But we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Fresh?
Dude, somebody was just here.
Then we need to get in that barn.
Shit, so is she inside? They're bringing her water and for them stuff or what? Okay. Caledonian. Top of this thing. Can be one? No. Okay, here. Little. Stop it, boy. Perfect. Which is so stupid, but anyways.
Chloe, I found the front door. Come on.
Let's go in, let's go in.
Oh, yes! Maximus rules.
God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest.
A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
No, look closer.
Harry Aaron Prescott and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescotts bring bomb shelter boom to town.
My scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area.
I was scared she's gonna say that. Just give me the clues.
Yes, old Prescott clippings. Even Harry Aaron Prescott was into selfies. This tractor has paid its dues.
Not my problem right now. Okay.
I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards.
What was it saying?
Okay, there's no reason for anybody to drive out here. But there must be. Wow, sir. Talk about home on the range.
Why would someone leave all the
pictures? There's no way this rusty ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys.
Let's try.
If a zombie shows up, I have no weapon.
Alright, too much video games.
These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie.
Yeah, right.
Just rotting wood.
Ground.
Nothing here.
Okay, where else? You're telling me. I know. Is there any stairs upstairs? What's that?
So many haystacks. So many haystacks. So many haystacks. Nothing here.
Come on, find something. Find something for me. Please. Just find something. There is a place upstairs. How are you gonna go there? Go up there.
Chloe would make a great detective too.
Wanna go up there? Should I search? Come on, girl, find something. I already searched here. Wait. I thought I already searched here.
What is this?
Perfect.
It's get the port. Totally brand new. Why? No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Okay, let's get the fork.
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked.
Let me know the
second. Pretty
sure
this old pitchfork won't open a padlock.
Why?
Try again, Max.
This one. Big one there. Come on. The hook, maybe? And then the bottom. Typical. Okay. What's that crate?
Ah, the good old days.
Okay. Oops. Come on, move.
Boring.
Why? Button there. So what's this? The robe is attached to what? It's button, no?
There's no way this rusty ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys.
Okay, so what do you want me to do? That's for climb.
Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service. Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
All right, then the hook. All right, go up again. Hold the motor. Pull. Shit. You're crazy. Climb. Then the rope. Let's get to it. Whoa, why are you down again? Why did you jump down again? Okay, the rope, the rope. Here we go.
Nope. I can't pull this rope without tearing my flesh off. I need to hook this up to something heavier.
Hook the rope to the engine, maybe? Oh, it's that big picture. Oh, it's that big picture. Oh yeah, I always forget that they have power. Let's try to rewind. Get this engine up again, maybe near the rope. It's actually too far. So we take the rope, attach it to the engine, and we throw it again. Push it again. Pull over. Why pulling?
Tell me if you need any help.
Oh. Shit. So much noise.
MacGyver strikes again.
Good! Let's check out what's in this room. Let's hope to find Rachel then. Hatch. Open. Ta-da-da! What are we gonna find? What are we gonna find?
What?
So obvious!
Is this jackpot?
Let's hope to find Rachel then.
Do I even need to say how weird this is?
He just did. Who built this kind of place?
A Prescott, of course.
Let's go! I'm too excited. Come on. Move. Shit, not a door.
This bunker is so surreal.
Oops.
You can do it, Max.
Two.
Wrong code.
Alright, so the 2, 4, 5.
Oops. Bad code. You locked it, dumbass. Some numbers look faded, so I just have to get lucky.
And 2. Perfect.
Oh yes! I thought that only worked in the
Me
movies.
Me too. That's why.
Open sesame.
Okay.
And ready for the apocalypse.
Shit.
This must have cost a fortune. Come on.
That's freaking. Shit.
Now what the hell is this?
Letter?
Whoa. This says it all about Nathan. He needs help.
Why would the letter be here, anyways?
Look at all this duct tape in a bunker is always a bad sign.
She's here. She must be here.
I guess Nathan needs the most expensive printer in the world.
Shit. This picture is so freaky. This is what they're doing.
That son of a bitch.
Pictures, again. Security pictures.
Talk about tortured.
Computer.
Whoa. What is going on between Nathan and his father?
You think you can read this?
Chilling in this room?
Whoa. Everybody? Rachel, Kate, oh my god. These guys are psychos here.
Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are. Okay. A binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Oh my god. Rachel. This picture is framed different. Rachel is awake and fucking furious. Rachel has passed out and she has something in her mouth. This shot is so staged. I can't believe it's real. Kate looks so doped up. At least Kate was asleep through all this bullshit.
Shit, man. That's sick.
Oh, Ah, the Apocalypse Entertainment System.
So are we done in this room?
I've never seen so much pricey equipment before.
Why is she always talking about the money? So we're done here, right? Shit. Wow, that's stupid. Okay, let's get out of this sick place. So I didn't find what I was expecting. Let's go, let's go. It's not because the picture is there, she's gonna still be there. That's stupid. Just run.
I know exactly where I'm going.
That's so girl running, huh?
Look, this is it. This is it. Are you gonna help me, Max?
What are you doing? You think he buried her?
Chloe, stop. Look. Please, no.
No.
That smell!
Rachel!
No. Oh, Rachel, no, no, please not her!
No. Shit, I didn't expect that. Should kill this son of a bitch. I didn't expect that at all. I thought we were gonna find her.
Nathan enjoys his last party. Chloe, we can go right to the cops.
It's true.
We have proof. Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe.
That's the point where we you should go that. To the police. But not maybe not this corrupted police, other bigger police. Or... That's not the solution.
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is
there
that?
There can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Possible.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you all right after today?
I really flipped out on Nathan. I just hate bullies. And Max, he's dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Really?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey, hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action. We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
Again?
I'm on it.
I always save this girl. What are you doing in a party like this?
Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
Sorry, but I'm on the list. Okay?
I know that Max Caulfield is not on any list for the Vortex Club. Nice try.
Listen!
No!
Read the fucking
listen.
List.
Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I
need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
An evidence you show me.
God, are you mental?
Really, is that
you can't come in.
Maximum overdrive, about time you got here to save this lame rave. Wanna get ripped?
You look pretty ripped already, Justin. And not happy. Why did you even come tonight?
Where else could I go in Arcadia Bay on a Thursday night? Besides, Dana is here. She's not with me. So yes, this party sucks.
Speaking of, have you seen Nathan?
Oh, he should be freaking out in the VIP lounge with that whore text club. Fucking hate those snobby douchebags. Especially Nathan. That dude is gonna go on a rampage soon.
You might be right, so stay away from him tonight, okay? Spread the word.
Max, I know I'm twisted, but your face looks so fucking intense. And your voice sounds different. You okay? How about a quick dab?
No, I'm cool, Justin. And I have to get going. Maybe you should go chill somewhere else.
Fucking A, Maximus! You're right. I'm only torturing myself here. Plus, I'm too loaded. It's time to get my board and grind.
Oh yeah, I need some of these shiny things.
I'm never leaving this toilet.
This is my last Vortex Club party!
Yes, oh no. You've been vomiting
not
for
again.
Like an hour! Maybe you're not the only one.
Gross. How did this even get here? Good night, sweet prince. Somebody's either having sex or throwing up. Or both. Ugh, Max. Chloe must be around. Shitty party B without close things.
Alright, so I'll be doing this in the next episode then. In the next part, I mean.